One should like your friends. A bunch of hormonal half-wits.
But that one over there, she's perfect for you. And perfect combinations are rare in an imperfect world.
Maybe, honey, you are falling for Jess.
No! Dean is my boyfriend. He will always be my boyfriend.
Maybe not forever.
Why did you come here?
Because you didn't say goodbye. I think I may have loved you, but I just need to let it go.
Someday when you leave me, I bet these memories.
I know you. I know you better than anyone. This isn't you.
Why did you come here?
Because you didn't say goodbye.
I think I may have loved you, but I just need to let it go.
I know you better than anyone. This isn't you.
Air. Okay, look, nobody wants to say this any less than me, but maybe you don't have a medical condition or a mental problem.
I've never experienced loss because I've never had a loved one to lose. But what is grief? If not love, perseverance.
I can't feel you.
I only remember feeling completely alone.
It's just like this wave washing. It's just beating me. It knocks me down. And I can't feel you. When I try to stand up, it just comes for me again.
That you'll always love me more than him.
I wouldn't worry too much about that one.
Let's move to California together.
Let's do it. And just to be clear, when you say this guy you're dating in St. Louis, that's me, right? Because if you're seeing somebody else, I'd prefer him not.
I like you too.
there's nothing worse than not feeling chosen.
I choose you, Peter Kavinsky.
I choose you too. All I can do is say that these arms were made for holding you. I have loved you since we were 18.
You know why I leave you alone? Because I care about your feelings more than mine. I love you.
I should have told you what I was doing in the Stone Circle, and I should have been honest with you like you were honest with me, and I'm sorry.
Thank you.
And that kiss, Sky. If you thought it was anything
but genuine.
It's fine,
but whatever it was, I just...
How can I? I'm taking all the stupid with you.
Don't do anything stupid till I get back.
How can I? You're taking all the stupid with you.
And then it's just him.
I'll go with you. I feel safe in the 5 a.m. night. You carry my things as the head and set fire.
No, it's not. Imani, whatever this is, it's not safe.
When are you going to get into your head? We're in this together.
Parker.
Peter Parker.
Okay.
You're Gwen, right?
Gwen Stacy.
She's pretty.
I thought that it meant you loved me.
I do love you.
I love you.
What if something happens to you just like it happened to him?
For years, and we know what he's been through. I'm guessing it can hold Lucifer.
It?
It's not an it, Sam. It's Cass.
And Cass wanted to do this.
Yeah, well, there's times I want to get slapped during sex by a girl wearing a Zorro mask. I don't make it a good idea.
Dean, this is exactly how we screw ourselves. We make the heart choice instead of the smart choice.
Oh, okay. Thank you, Dr. Phil. Cass is family.
Yes, and his choice deserves to be respected.
Even if it kills him.
Now I'm begging you for once, look out for yourself. Damn it, Cass, we can fix this.
Listen,
Dean, it's not broken. Now I'm begging you for once, look out for yourself. Damn it, Cass, we can fix this.
Listen,
Dean, it's not broken.
Fine. Tell him I miss him.
She misses you.
And tell him that I'm rooting for him and Elena.
You can say that it's cyberbomb. You know what? Maybe it is. But I'm telling you, it's the most real thing that I've ever felt in my entire life. I love you.
Good tonight.
And Lucas Scott was the only one I lost it for.
You've been through a lot.
Who's it gonna be?
You say Brooks.
Who's in here?
Call on Destiny. Maybe you haven't met the one.
But I have. She's in that car.
You've been through a lot.
Who's it gonna be?
You say Brooks.
Who's in here?
Call on Destiny. Maybe you haven't met the one.
But I have. She's in that apartment.
Want to say?
I think I love you.
No, you don't.
I'm sorry.
I think I love you too.
What?
Sometimes, the best one is standing right in front of
you. I promise, I believe you.
Do you really think that you'll be the one that brings me
the good stuff? Everybody likes you.
Joe!
I just needed to tell you. Congratulations. I always thought if you and I got married, that would be the one that stuck.
Ross, take the Emily, take the Rachel. I gotta say, I know we divorced a lot of women. Never thought I'd be divorcing you.